But who will be the happiest of all, Mayo or Kerry, in the All-Ireland Football Final 2014? Fasten up your safety belts. Hang on. We're on the journey yet again. And that is dropping. It's still alive. It's Killian O'Connor as he brought down inside the last rectangle. That looks like a penalty to me. It is.
Yes, has to be a penalty, Marty.
Part two, round two. Killian O'Connor, Brian Kelly. Long ball. Brilliantly gathered by Aidan O'Shea. He scored a cracker against Cork. He lays it off. It's O'Connor again, and Brian Kelly is there, but it's in the net. Good ball inside for James O'Donoghue. One against one with Keith Higgins. Shrugs him off, and Higgins responds, and Donoghue is there. It's quickly taken by Michael Gainey. It's a testing ball from Mayo. Up goes Kieran Donoghue. Fantastic catch. Here's O'Donoghue. He's brought down. Another penalty. Has to be. Surely. Yes. Here's James O'Donoghue facing Robbie Hennelly. Goal for Kerry. Sides are level in this All-Ireland Senior Football semi-final replay. Killian O'Connor dropping it in. It's a testing ball for the goalkeeper. He takes it, but the ball is dropped, and Andy Moran gets a touch. Long, high, dropping ball. James O'Donoghue is chasing after it. It's O'Donoghue. He'll volley it. Now the referee is going for another penalty. It's another penalty. For the second time in the second half, we have a penalty between James O'Donoghue and Robbie Hennelly. Same spot? Not at all. He scored in the past. This is the most important kick of his career. Or fisted pass. It's over the bar. Mayo and Kerry are level again. Ball is thrown in. First period of extra time is underway. Lovely skill by Gainey. Under pressure. Hits it. Fantastic point. Here comes Killian O'Connor.
He's going for it.
Has to be a goal. Stopped. Killian Young has it. And the ball comes out with Brian Sheehan. Referee blows the whistle. And Kerry are in the All-Ireland final.